Hi guys, welcome back on our Love Toys channel, and in this video you're gonna see this great Smashdown Hulk by Hasbro. In this set here we've got our quite tall Hulk that can also move, and here we've got his head, that is a great sticker with his head, and inside we've got of course our Play-Doh. So here we've got it, we can use it but just for a second. And here, just right over Hulk, we've got this Iron Man. Here we've got again his head, and inside we've got our Play-Doh. And here, another bowl with Play-Doh. Here we've got our Hulk. He's not so tall, but here we can see his head, that is also a Play-Doh. Here we've got his body, mostly green of course, only his shirts are all in the purple color. Here, when we're gonna turn him around, we've got a special cutout that we can use to build some special shapes. And of course, if we press his head, we can see that he starts to crush some things by using his hands. At this side we've got our Iron Man, and here we've got his head. And of course here we can also see his red shoes. So we can also turn him around, we can see that he's quite small. And underneath his shoes, we've got again this little cutout that we can use. So now let's build some special things. So we just have to use our green Play-Doh. We've got really a lot, so let's take some. And of course we just have to put it inside our Hulk's hand here. So we just have to do it really well, and the rest we can drop here. So let's see how it's gonna look like when we take it out. So here we've got this little circle at first, and then we can also use this red Play-Doh to build again another shape. So this time let's turn upside down our Hulk. And then let's use one of these shapes. So here we've got it. And then here we can see these red bricks. Now let's use also our Iron Man. So here we've got our blue Play-Doh. So let's take some. And here we've got it, and of course here underneath his shoes we've got a special cutout to put our Play-Doh. So now let's see what do we've got here. It looks a little bit like a flame, but only a little. Now Hulk is really angry and he's in the mood to destroy something. So he just has to destroy these weird shapes that we've built. Hulk is really strong, so when he destroyed these things, we can see that he left a lot of different shapes. Here we can see it better. Now we can see that that is all broken down. This set is really funny. Here we can have a lot of fun, especially with our Play-Doh and also with our great Hulk, because he can destroy all of these things. And of course, if you like our video, just subscribe us. And thanks for watching, and see you soon.